Passwords can be tricky for anyone to remember, let alone young students. That's why Clever designed Badges, a way to log in that's fast and fun. Clever Badges are perfect for students who have trouble typing or remembering complex passwords. Badges allow students to hold up a physical badge to their device's webcam to get logged in, instead of typing in usernames and passwords. Less fumbling with logging in means teachers get more time to teach and students get more time to learn. If the administrators on your district's Clever account have enabled badges, there are several ways that you can manage Clever badges as a teacher. You can print, regenerate, and void badges for individual students or whole classes. Here's how to print badges for an entire class. Log into the Clever portal and click the teacher page for the section you would like to print badges for. Once on the correct teacher page, click Classroom Tools from the drop-down menu. Click Download Student Badges and a PDF will download. Please note that if you only see the option Download Class Set of Usernames, this means that printing class sets of badges might not be enabled for the grade level or class. Please contact the tech support lead at your district for more information. Whether there's a new student joining your class or a student has misplaced or forgotten their badge, not to worry. You can create a new badge for your students quickly without seeking outside help by following these steps. Log into the Clever portal and click the teacher page for the section the student is enrolled in. On the far left side, select the student. Click Download Badge. If a badge has been lost or misplaced, it's best practice to void that badge. Voiding a missing badge will prevent any security risks to your student's data. To void a badge, then create a new one, follow steps 1 and 2 as listed previously, and then select Void. This will ensure that the previous badge printed for the student will no longer be a valid login credential. Confirm that you would like the badge voided. Select Download Badge to generate a new badge credential. There is everything you need to know about using badges. Thanks for watching.